In this video, we will show you how to conduct a mapping mission in GS Pro. Tap to select an RTK positioning method. Make sure the RTK is in fixed status. Tap the plus icon to create a new mission plan. Select the 3D map area to create a new mission. Select Tap to create a mission. Tap on the map to create a mission plan for the area you want to map. Drag the points to adjust the size of the area. Name the mission first. Set the shooting angle as course aligned in basic settings. In advanced settings, it is recommended to set the front overlap ratio to 80% and side overlap ratio to 70%. The flight speed will change as you adjust the overlap ratio. The course angle can be adjusted to reduce the flight paths for higher efficiency. Tap the FPV window to adjust camera settings. Enable center-weighted metering in RGB mode. AE should be unlocked. Camera on auto mode. The camera setting for RGB imaging and multispectral imaging should be set separately. Tap Multispectral to enter the NDVI live view. Select Average Metering in NDVI mode. AE should be unlocked. Camera on auto mode. Tap Visible to go back to the RGB live view. When the setup is done and the live view stays in the NDVI mode, the camera will save 1 NDVI and 5 narrowband photos for every image in the mission. Switch to RGB mode to capture 1 RGB and 5 narrowband photos. Tap the map at the bottom right corner to jump back to the mission view. Tap this gear icon to set the parameters of the current mission as the default parameters for future missions. Tap the save icon on the left to save the mission. Select the mission, check the parameter settings, tap fly to check the status of the drone. When everything is ready, tap start to fly to begin the mission. Thank you for watching.